Okay, so today I will be explaining myself. So, I can act like 50% Bakugo, 10% Deku, 40% Todoroki.
There. I very much act like Bakugo.
Anyways, my favorite color is blue. I have an unknown hair color, so I technically don't have one. My age is 10 right now. Now it is, actually, but I get called a redneck. I like to be called Wolfie, but my name is Hannah Newton. Anyways, my fave villain from My Hero Academia is Himiko Toga. My fave hero, like student hero, is Kirishima. And one more that I haven't written down in my book is... Which is my date of birth. I'm sorry, I'm sharing my date of birth for fun. And I can't reach my calendar. It's right. Yeah, the 22nd of March. So I've turned 10 and it's the 30th. It's night. Anyways, it's my hurt. Anyways, hi. Hi. I like staying behind cameras because I don't like revealing myself. Anyways. This is what it says. You're beautiful. I'm ugly. That's what I think of myself. Oh, clubs. Anyways, left hand part is a right hand. It's a. The person I used to go, I would simple in my hair.
I'd say. Properly.
Kirishima. Anyways, my favorite part here is on the other side out of raisin. A razor head or not my